11 Alive community storm tracker Roxy Pinson sent in these photos from just across the state line. Not just one, but cicadas in large numbers covering the ground. These bizarre creatures come up every 17 years and are characterized by their bright red eyes, black bodies, and vivid orange wings. Now, in Georgia, you won't find these Brood X cicadas in Atlanta. You'll have to travel to one of five northeast Georgia counties: Fannin, Gilmer, Union, Lumpkin, and Towns.
And even in those counties, don't expect to see cicadas by the billions or trillions, as some catchy news headlines suggest, but rather they'll be in clusters where you'll find hundreds or thousands, and then nothing for miles until another cluster.
Now, if you have FOMO Atlanta, don't worry, we'll still have our annual summer cicadas in the metro area. These cicadas start their lives as eggs on tree leaves. They hatch, fall from the trees, go into the ground, and spend the next 17 years of their lives sucking on the sap from tree roots for energy. One day, the nymphs come up from the ground, climb up a tree or power pole, and molt, leaving that charming skin lying around. Then they'll spend the next couple of weeks above ground, mating, laying eggs on tree branches. Then they die, and the process repeats itself.
If you've spotted cicadas near you, you can be a citizen scientist and help entomologists track where Brood X is emerging. Download the Cicada Safari app, put in your photos and videos of what you're seeing, and also track where other cicada sightings are happening in Georgia.